I really want you, and those people who've been like me, nurses for quite a while, maybe you'll take some time to think about what your legacy has been and what you would like it to be as you move forward in your nursing career. So you will meet people over the coming years as you develop your skills, you'll meet patients, you'll meet families, you'll meet other nurses, and you'll learn things from them, and you'll learn things about yourself as you meet all those people. We're always developing, we're always growing, we're always becoming different people, and that's really important. You'll always be true to the things inside you, but you'll take all of those experiences, good and bad, with you, wherever you go next from here. And I know a lot of you are staying here, and that's fantastic. But I really want you to think about what you leave people. It's about that first impression and how you choose to assert yourself as an individual or colleagues. I also remember somebody who worked in New South Wales a while ago, and ended up being the chief nurse of the state. He said, "We are the only ones who can manage our workload and can manage what we contribute." And we talk now a lot about well-being and about looking after yourselves. And I, and no one in this room, is ever going to ask you to do something that puts you at risk, or to work an incredibly long shift, or to stay back, or whatever that is. My mum was a nurse, and she said to me, "I really want you to think about why you're doing this today. What is it about?" And I did that thing, as I suspect a few other people in the room did. I want to help people. I feel I've got something to give, and I want to help people. Could my 16-year-old self actually articulate what that meant? No. Not really. I had no idea. My mum made me go to the hospital one afternoon, and I went into a room where a patient, they were doing a dressing, had an amputation, they were doing a dressing on his leg, and I fainted. Fantastic. My mum runs this hospital, and I fainted, so it was all over the place in 40 seconds. Made me think I can't be a nurse. And actually, my mum said, makes you absolutely the right person to be a nurse. So the other thing that I want you to remember in terms of your legacy is what sits in you. What gets you out of bed in the morning? What makes you really think, what am I going to do today that makes a difference? And I don't want that to sound trite. What you do today that makes a difference might just be, "Hello, my name's Fiona. I'm here today to give you some drugs, to talk to you about what's going to happen, to do your dressing, to look after you. Is there anything else you need?" Your legacy may be that today you made a difference for a patient that enabled them to say, "I don't understand. Help me. No, I don't want to do this." It may be that you just, as I said, that you called today, "Can I do something to help you?" It may be, "I saw this thing today, I never want to see that again, and I'm going to do a specific piece of work to understand why that happened, what I would like to be different, and what my contribution to that can be." That will leave an impact behind you, and I really want you to focus on what that is, so that when you're here and you're the director of nursing of a hospital, and you're doing all of that stuff, you can really take time to reflect back. When I sat in that room on the 19th of February? What was I thinking about, how I feel, and where have I got to, and what difference has that made? Training wheels truly are.